Following a disputed election and a tie vote, the U.S. Congress installs the most unpopular president in U.S. history as David Jefferson Adams becomes the 44th president of the United States. Shortly after the election, increased unrest, rioting, and a growing number of militias have given rise to ever-increasing domestic terrorism. In response, the president invokes the Homeland Security Act and declares martial law on the West Coast and other areas of the country. Though highly contested, a Supreme Court ruling sidesteps the electoral process, disqualifying popular presidential candidates from several states. Public outrage explodes when a sham election leads to incumbent David Adams accepting a second term in office. During the 57th Inauguration Day ceremonies, Washington, D.C. is struck by a low-yield nuclear weapon, killing David Adams and most of the U.S. Congress. The destruction of Washington, D.C. effectively breaks the chain of succession, sending the nation into chaos. In an emergency vote, the European Union deploys peacekeepers in the greater D.C. area to secure international interests. With separatist sentiment rising, California's governor declares home rule and secedes from the Union. Texas follows quickly and declares sovereignty, taking neighboring states with them and forming the Republic of Texas. Now, the once United States of America lie in ruin. The time for words has passed, and a second American Civil War now erupts as seven factions wage war across the land. They battle one another to reclaim a nation, to restore peace, to rebuild this shattered union. The sun now sets on your just campaign. History is replete with the names of fallen patriots. Only time will tell whether those names you have added were in vain. Victories proved you could not be idly dismissed. Though many will question your decision, you took pains to spare the economic and cultural centers. The mention of your name brings comfort to those who seek peace. And the remembrance of your deeds will inspire those who follow. Whether it was sheer will or the might of the righteous, your faction lives still, a testament to your vision. The sun now sets on your just campaign. Your merciful hand has spared many lives from the horrors of war, and they will speak of it for generations to come. Your victories were numerous, your strategic and tactical skills unmatched. Despite pressing need, you stayed your hand and saved the land from the ravages of nuclear war. You took pains to spare the economic and cultural centers. The mention of your name brings comfort to those who seek peace. And the remembrance of your deeds will inspire those who follow. The Union reforged, whole. These troubled states united again under uncommon greatness. The restoration comes tomorrow. Tonight, they celebrate. The last chapter in your epic struggle is now written. Your merciful hand has spared many lives from the horrors of war. However, the Union remains fractured. You proved you could not be idly dismissed. Still, the war has left many cities with much to repair. But in time, these wounds will heal. Now it ends. The future of your faction is no longer yours to write, and is instead left to the hands of others. Will history remember you? The last chapter in your epic struggle is now written. History is replete with the names of fallen patriots. Only time will tell whether those names you have added were in vain. Victories, though costly, proved you could not be idly dismissed. Though many will question your decision, you used nuclear weapons as a last resort. The war has left many cities with much to repair, but in time, these wounds will heal. Though history will list you among the contenders in this struggle for union, partisanship will inevitably taint your record. Greatness achieved with total victory. A victory with honor and grace, led by one who will be known as the champion of the shattered Union. Your apocalyptic charge is at an end for now. Death himself rode at your side, collecting the dead as they fell in your wake. Victories, though costly, proved you could not be idly dismissed. And still, you chose to rain down nuclear fire on the cities of a dying nation. Destruction and ruined cities lay scattered across the land in the wake of your tidal wave of war. Your name is a curse among the people, spit from sneering mouths and hissed from curling lips. Your ruthless aggression has won the day in most cases. Despite your ruthless nature, you've galvanized a large part of the former US and created a nation that cannot be taken lightly. Your apocalyptic charge is at an end for now. Death himself rode at your side, collecting the dead as they fell in your wake. Victories, though costly, proved you could not be idly dismissed. And still, you chose to rain down nuclear fire on the cities of a dying nation. Destruction and ruined cities lay scattered across the land in the wake of your tidal wave of war. Your name is a curse among the people, spit from sneering mouths and hissed from curling lips. Your forces have rolled across the land in the name of patriotism, driving fear and hatred before them. From the ashes of your war fires will grow a new fascist state that will never again feel the sting of dissent. Your apocalyptic charge is at an end for now. History is replete with the names of fallen patriots. Only time will tell whether those names you have added were in vain. Destruction and ruined cities lay scattered across the land in the wake of your tidal wave of war. Bad planning or poorly equipped forces could not adequately excuse your tactical failures. History will list you among the contenders. But how will history remember you?